If I'm saying to do the intro, you could throw in one thing, but you don't need to keep going. Restart it. Hey everyone, you know, me and Tara were talking this week. We don't need to welcome you back to Mondays with the Masons. It's Monday.
It's not
you guys
necessary.
Get it. You understand what's happening. This week, we're going to be bringing you guys some cool real estate market updates. Tara, talk to us. What's going on with the real estate market?
So this week, I wanted to tell you guys that inventory is up 8%, which is the highest gain.
How much?
8%.
I know. This is huge.
Can you believe it? Which means there are more homes on the market, and so more homes available for all of the buyers out there.
And that is really exciting. So the other thing, the other kind of part to this, is actually the closed sales are up 22% to a five-year average, and they're at their highest level since 2005. So what does this mean? Inventory is going up, so it's not as much of a lack of inventory. We have inventory coming on the market. It's the buyers taking these homes off the market that much faster. So I hope that gives everyone a good idea of the real estate market, what's going on.
I think it does.
If you guys have any questions, please let us know. We'd love to answer questions about the market, help prepare you guys, whether it's buying or selling, whatever you guys want to do. We're excited about this market. It's a fun market.
It's an exciting time. Exciting for us, exciting for you. So call us if you have any questions and have a great Monday.
I was the call you with any questions.
Well, I just told them they could call me too. I want to make sure they know.
You can call either of us with any questions. Thanks, everyone. Look forward to talking to you
next week.